Welcome back, I'm the Gaming Beaver, and this is another episode of Plague Inc. Evolved. And here at the Gaming Beaver, we're damn good. Do you like that? Do you like that? Because I was on the show, Friendzone, with Ross from Game Grumps, and I said, like, I was called the Gaming Beaver, and he just turned to me and said, "You're the Gaming Beaver? Is your slogan, I'm just damn good?" And I was like, what? No! Oh, it should be.
It's the Gaming Beaver.
You can
find, yeah.
What?
Is your slogan, "I'm damn good"?
It should be.
It should be.
No. Ross is handing out all kinds
of I went with the Beaver Fever.
You get some
You can keep that. I want to see that on your banner. I'm damn good.
So, yeah. Here at the Gaming Beaver, I'm Beaver Media. We're damn good at things. So I thought I was going to include that with everything. So today's a special Christmas doing in Plague Evolved. The Nurex Worm, and again, it's not facecam because, like, I'm doing this, like, last sort of minute. And it's teamed up with the Nurex Worm, which is what I just unlocked, basically. So I'm going to do that for you. Apparently, it's a little bit different. And we'll find out. So, manipulative organism that burrows into the brain. And because it's a... Oh, what have we done? The following new gene type has been discovered and unlocked. Ionized helix. So, again, we get the AT boost, which is more DNA. Darwinist, which means increases the chance of your plague mutating, which is sort of a good thing, because if it mutates, I think we can devolve it. But actually, I think devolving with this worm means that you have to spend... whatchamacallit, so you have to spend genes, so... Oh, this is the new one, ionite. Bonus DNA when devolving. Well, who doesn't want that? So, since it's a Christmas special, we could call it the Christmas Spirit. That's one. But I'm gonna call it good old SantiCalws. And, you hear that music? This is the Plague Evolved Christmas special music, and it's freaking awesome. I love it. Guys, stay with me on this one because it's gonna be pretty awesome. I think Santa Claus is in Greenland, so let's start in Greenland. Santa Claus begins in Greenland. It's used to cold temperatures, but we've infected. Now, what is amazing about this little critter? Is you can see it down here, look, he's a tiny little thing attached to the brain. And how he works is really, really complex as well. And how he spreads. So because we want that resistance in the cold, we'll get that. Nurex Worm emerges. Santa Claus is a Nurex Worm. Undiscovered for thousands of years. Now humans have entered its natural habitat and given it means to spread. So again, I don't think this thing really exists, but I don't know, maybe it does. That'd be kind of scary. I don't like thinking. Oh, there it goes, pop the orange bubbles. Apparently this is gonna be a cruddy, which is gonna be hard to spread from. But look at that, 10 people. Santa Claus begins to spread throughout Greenland. Oh no, the Christmas spirit will spread. I'm sorry, but the music in this game is flipping amazing. And if you buy it on Steam, you can get it as well. So this is like locomotion. So how well we are outside of the host, so on the floor and in the air and stuff, we can have eggs, so increase infectiveness. And this is genetic swap. So we can exchange genetic materials inside the host body to increase that. So what are we wanting? Better locomotion outside of the host. We want to make eggs. And who doesn't want good old birds? And, oh God, what was that? Severe storm strike Algeria. Severe storm strike, how do you know, blah, blah, blah. God, anybody dead? 170 dead. Well, in this is going to be a special episode because we're not going to try to kill anybody. We're going to go for something even more special. What we got? Santa Claus infected hundreds! Hundreds of people have a little bug inside of their... I was going to say tushy, but no. It's head. Keep it coming. Look at them go. It is falling, Greenland. Greenland is going. Santa Claus is taking over. So, what else? We don't really want any symptoms because... So, neural brain breach really just... The only sign that you have this thing is that you rapidly blink. That's all you have. We'll get some medicine resistance. This is, again, another one just for the worm. And it makes people have some form of ADHD, which encourage hosts to fly to target countries in... In other words, Greenland! We shall get... we'll get some better locomotion, speed, and range outside host. Increasing effectiveness, we'll get that. And then, of course, you can have water and all this beautiful, beautiful stuff. But we'll get more eggs. Santa Claus infected thousands, but only in Greenland. So, oh, I saw a boat! And it went to Russia. Oh, here we go. New minor disease spreading. Don't worry. We're not going to kill anybody. We're going to be fine. London Olympics is back on. Which means Greenland starts work on cure. No, that's not what it means. Somebody from Greenland's got to go to the Olympics, right? Surely. Somebody. Anybody. Nobody's going to the Olympics. In fact, in more countries, that is amazing. So we'll go back here. What do you guys think? Abilities. Well, we kind of want that heat resistance. Because we're going to start to spread to warm countries now. Somebody said that Greenland's a good place to start. A huge earthquake in France? France isn't even near any tectonic plate. How does that... And it killed like 800 people? Jesus! Okay, oh, we've spread to China now. Wunderbar! Sorry, I should have done that if we infected Germany. So the cure isn't going... Yeah, it's still 0%. Pop the red bubbles to get bonus DNA. God, you think that I've never played this before. Oh, cerebral tendrils mutated. What is that? Let's have a look-see. Tendril production is a cerebral cavity's beginning. Enables increased control over the host's brain. That is something you can see here. He's getting bigger and he's also starting to take over the brain. Good old Santa Claus infecting everybody. Oh look, Santa Claus, just another parasite. Scientists tell public not to worry about Santa Claus. Although unpleasant, it does not appear to cause any symptoms in humans and will be easily cured. Will it? I'll see about that. So we'll go for rats. These are great to get. We want to get all of these and then get somewhere that we can survive in all climates. That's the target we want to do. If we can survive in all climates, we don't really need to worry about how to spread, because, aeroplane's using a new filter. Damn it! Well, we're gonna infect birds, so they'll be our aeroplanes. Santa Claus riding on birds' brains! Yeehaw! Oh god, Russia's falling! Falling fast! We want to evolve that. And then we can get this one. Develops hardened coating, becoming highly weather resistant and extremely comfortable in both hot and cold climates. Leak. So that's oh, look at that. As soon as we did that, resistance and fire. And the UK got infected. Oh, yes. Yes. Okay. Now we get that. Now we're good. We can survive anywhere. We don't need to worry about that. So we now just watch the world all get infected. All these humans. Getting it. Oh, I couldn't imagine. This is Russia shuts down land borders. Ho ho, Russia! It is too late for you, my friend. Who likes this game? I want to hear you say yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because I love it. We love it. Santa Claus placed on watch list. No, it is too late for you people. We'll get mosquitoes. Because now we can, you know, we want to spread in hot countries. We'll get birds, we'll get rats. France begins to break down. Well, it has suffered a huge earthquake. Look at that. France leading global cure? Oh crap, they're doing this? Jesus, not the bubbles. Blue bubbles of bubbliness. I actually forgot. Yeah, let's slow that down. I completely forgot about that, actually. That's what I should have been doing. Oh, look at it. Look at it. That's magnificent. So, we'll get increased, and we'll knock them down a peg or two as well. Danish Mafia becomes too powerful. Is that a good thing? I don't know. As long as it keeps me infecting countries. I don't quite care. The cure is 25% complete. Well, we've just got to infect all the world. If we can infect frontal mesh symptom mutated. Okay, let's have a look at these. We don't need to worry about transmission now. We've got the world. So, hormone production altered causes a reduction in maturity, lowers level of hygiene, increased infection. Well, we don't want that. We want it lessen severity of allergic reaction to the worm. So if people get the worm, they're not allergic to it, which is fantastic. So more spreadable. Look at that. Look at his tendrils. It's all over the brain. Mass synthesis of neurotransmitter. Gamma, oh my god, this is fancy word to me. Significantly reduces anxiety in the host and minimizes severity of reactions. Perfect, let's get that. tendrils tweak dopamine receptors, inducing occasional states of psychosis and personality shifts to better accommodate worm. In other words, people think that schizophrenia is split personality syndrome, where that's not it really. It is called psychosis. That's what that is. So we'll get that. Let's just keep going. Surges of testosterone and estrogen hijack host's emotions and create desire to spread infection. So in other words, they want to do the boogie. And in that way, they spread it, which is great for us. There is actually a real virus or fungus, some sort of worm that makes people more social, so they go out drinking and stuff, so they spread it. And that's actually very clever of the worm. Surges of dopamine and serotonin compel the host to constantly think about the worm and triggers intense rushes of pleasure, so they think about good old Santa Claus and get happy. Okay, and this is the one that I'm wanting. Transcendency. Overdose of oxytocin and vasopressin forces host into a permanent state of worship / acceptance, treating the Neurox worm as an eternal god. That's what we're going for. We're going for god status. So we can fight the cure, but honestly, I'm pretty sure the whole world is going to be infected by good old Santa Claus. Yeah, look at that. There's only so many left. We haven't killed anybody, which is great. Research doctors all around the world are completely focused on developing a cure. Well, the cure is 50% complete. Oh, we have it! Should we get God? Yes! You will love Santa Claus. Look at them all! Look how much of the brain we've taken over. So much! Good old Santa Claus. China in anarchy. China was the first one to fall into anarchy. Look at this. Look at that. Infected worship Santa Claus. People infected with Santa Claus are reporting visions of rapture and glorious new overlord species without a cure. Life as we know it will be over. You will worship Santa Claus. He is your lord and savior. Oh, people are dying? Oh, can we stop people from dying? Patient zero. Oh dear. Looks like they're hunting down the person that got it. Oh no. First death in Indonesia. 75%! There is no healthy people left in the world! You will all bow down towards Santa Claus! We need 20 to push them back. But they're all- everybody in the world is infected now. And we have the god thing, so they will all start worshipping me! The whole world- there you go, is that it? The whole world worships Santa Claus as their god and master. Efforts to cure the plague have ceased, and humanity is entering a dark new future as a slave species. But that's it! There you go, yeah, the whole world worships Santa Claus as their god. Ah, what more would you want from a Christmas special? Well, that was fantastic again. So, Join me next time when we'll be doing something else, but this was just a nice fun treat to show you how lethal the Christmas spirit or Santa Claus can be. So if you've liked this video, leave a like, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!